A West Des Moines man, was arrested after an early morning chase with police. Pleasant Hill police say an officer approached 27-year-old Jonathan Hewen, who was sitting in his car in a park after hours. The car had no license plate. Hewen drove off before the officer got to his vehicle. After coming to a stop, Hewen tried to run away but was caught and arrested. Police say he had a previous warrant out for his arrest, and the car he was driving was reported stolen.